we've had divorces and we've had marriages and children and people have come and gone, but the core of us have always stayed together. And if I send an email to our little listserv and say, hey, I'm going to barbecue this weekend, so if you want to come over, like, everyone will have something they have to do. If I say, hey, I'm going to have a game day, come over, we'll play games, pretty much everyone will come. Even though we end up doing the same thing, goofing off, playing games, drinking beer, and enjoying each other's company. And it's such a great excuse to bring people together. And I think that this is something that we tend to forget as gamers. It certainly doesn't happen here at PAX. I mean, PAX is probably the most inclusive gaming community I've ever been lucky to be part of. But, you see them from time to time. Those guys that just sort of want to feel superior to someone because they can calculate to hit armor class zero and you can't. I think those guys are kind of missing the point. It's not about that, man. We got together to play Kalindi again. It was supposed to be a one shot. Now it's like, I think we're into the fourth session of the one shot. And the last time we played, Martin's little gnome had a gnomish hook hammer, which most of you don't know why that's so funny, but it really is. Trust me. And we were fighting like a hag or something like that. And the hag ran by Martin's gnome, and he tried to trip her with his hook hammer. And, he's that big, and she's like full size. And whatever he rolled, he was like right on the cusp, and Cal says, well, listen, if you can come up with some kind of like really awesome pun that's related to, Travelocity, then you make it. And Martin goes, my writer brain is like, no, that's not good. That's not good. Use that one. That's funny. Go with that. And I'm like, I've got a writer's room in my brain, and we're all pitching to each other. Like, what's it going to be? What's it going to be? And Martin's just frozen. And Cal goes, really? And Martin goes, Cal goes, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And Martin goes, I got nothing. And I go, really? You're the Travelocity gnome. How about something simple like, enjoy your trip? You have fouled your name. You no longer look and act like a Travelocity gnome. You are now a gnome-sized William Shatner working for Priceline. It's as awesome as